I have no idea what I'm going to call these. The Lord does test lying lips, but he delights in people who are trustworthy.